Hello YouTube, what is up? Eroctic here. In today's video, I want to talk about the best weapon in the Far Cry 5. But before we jump into that best weapon in the Far Cry 5, let me just point few things first. What is best weapon for me? Best weapon for me is the ultimate weapon. Weapon that is gonna carry me no matter in what situation I will encounter. Weapon that is great for the long range shots, mid range combat, close range combat, hip fire, that can shoot a lot and that is creating a lot of damage and to my enemies and to the armored guys and to the vehicles. And of course, that can run and silent and loud. About a year ago, I was testing the weapons inside of the Ghost Recon Wildlands, and it took me months to gather all the spreadsheet data for the specific weapons just because of the damage testing. And you can count on me that I'm gonna do exactly the same thing in the Far Cry 5. But like I already said, it takes a lot of time to test every single weapon in the game, but there was that one weapon that really caught my eye. And that weapon is a light machine gun M60. We're gonna go over all detailed statistics about this weapon, so let's just get into it. First thing that I wanna point out about this gun is that you can get that gun right off the get-go. As soon as you're done with that prologue, you're gonna see some random transport trucks, and you just need to kill the driver, open the back of the truck, and there is a big chance that you're gonna find M60 inside. Right now on my playthrough, the only two weapons that I have found inside is a flamethrower and M60. So pick up that M60 and you're good to go. And now it is the right time to think about weapon modifications. I fell in love in this weapon so much that I actually bought the most expensive skin for it. Despite the fact that I need that money to unlock as much as modifications possible to test out the random rifles for you guys, but trust me, M60 is definitely worth of the money. My recommendation about modifications is enhanced Ranger scope, because it is gonna give you the biggest amount of the statistics that are gonna help you for the long, medium and close combat. And if you're scared about your handling, do not worry my child. Whoa! Thank you.